that you probably know, maybe not. But I like to tell like very, very personal stories. So maybe you know that all Ukrainians have a special app in a phone that checking what's coming from neighbors, from the sky. It have a different names, but it's like show your a map of Ukraine. And when is the like red zone, which means it's a missiles attacks coming. And you have sometimes 20, sometimes 40 minutes just to hide from everything that's coming. And I really wish that you guys will never, ever have this app in your phones. Just check the weather, have a beautiful, peaceful sky under your and enjoy your life.
been incredible to see over the course of the last year, people from all over the world coming together in support of our brothers and sisters in Ukraine. We've had the chance to travel to the far ends of Europe, to the far ends of North America, even all the way to Australia. This is usually the part that most artists hate in their set, when they have to ask the audience to go and buy their CDs. And over the last year, I haven't felt nervous about it or anxious at all, because I know that when y'all support us and support us by buying CDs and t-shirts, the proceeds from that go to Ukraine. They go to an organization called Music Saves UA, and it's a group of festival presenters that put on festivals in Ukraine just like this one. And when the war started and they were unable to put those festivals on, they changed their entire operation to help people in eastern Ukraine find safety, find homes, find shelter, find food. We really respect what they do, and we hope that you will too, by supporting and buying our merch after the show. Now, we... Thank you. Now, we know that everyone is a volunteer in this fight. And that means, regardless of whether you're giving a dollar or a room in your house, which I know Finns have been particularly good at for over 40,000 Ukrainians who have come here since the beginning of the war, or even your attention at a concert like this, you're volunteering yourself, and we know that every time you give that little bit, you're not just giving a dollar or a room or your ears, you're giving little pieces of yourself. So we thank you for that, and we want to dedicate this next song to all of the volunteers in the entire world who've been giving those little pieces. This is a little piece of us for you. Yeah.
I don't know if you see the screen, usually it's behind us. not really nighttime yet, but a lot of people see night for the last year, and actually the last 9 years, color green. And it looks very, very beautiful when you just lying in the grass and watching the sky color green. And it's how it sees lots of my friends now, and a friend of us, Roman Lyubov, make this video that you can watch on the screen here through night vision goggles.
And I want to say about this is the man who shot this. He's a cinematographer, a beautiful artist who makes films and has been for many years, and he's one of the many Ukrainians who have had to put down their profession, change their profession, and join the Ukrainian military to support our fight for freedom and for safety for our families, for his family. I want to dedicate this next song to him and to everybody who finds themselves in these difficult situations where you will have to do things, unspeakable things, not because you want to, but because you have to just survive. And the one thing I want to mention about this video, what strikes me every single time, is that even when we find ourselves in those circumstances, the men and women under fire in these green scopes, they still find the time to look up at the sky. Every time you look up at the stars, that you see nothing but peaceful skies. So it's cold night.
Thank you. content again.